Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm just trying to change the fuel filter there. There we go. I've just got to drain the fuel tank so that we can get it running a bit better. I'm going to get the fuel tank out. It's quite a challenge. Take all the fuel line out. So hopefully this will work. Alright, that's the fuel tank back in, reconnected. New fuel filter to be connected. And put the battery back in when it's charged. Hopefully that should help.